And welcome back, guys. We're going to continue playing some more Dying Light side questing. Hoping to get as many side quests as I can done. I'm going to try to farm for some feathers on the way there. But yeah, pretty much we're just trying to tie up all the loose ends here, get all as many of the side quests as we can do, and then we'll do our second gameplay or walkthrough preview of the game again, just to see if we can get a different story ending or different reactions, things like that. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit support button. Let's get into playing some Dying Light 2.
Back off, kid.
What's happening here?
Come on.
Yeah! do come again.
That it was the essence of love as well.
Take it from me, Horace. You ain't no poet. Believe me, I know it.
The one in the box is cracked.
Me, people will always complain. We're alive, and that's what counts.
Gerard was a great man. He shall now live forever in our memory.
Fifty-five minus eight. That's 48. Damn.
Thank you. Oh! Hey, Slowpoke, what's your problem?
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe you're faster than a rocket. Let's find out.
What are you babbling about?
A wager. Race you to the roof? Bet you I can get there before you. Unless you're afraid of losing. Wouldn't blame you if you were, Slowpoke.
Sorry, kid. I don't have time to play.
Ooh, you are afraid, ain't you, Slowpoke?
So I think the next move regarding the map is I go over here, explore this. I'll go get this real quick, like the this place to chill and hang out. Anything that's not a what do you want to call it? A quest for parkouring. I think it's done. There's not much here to do for main. All the main quests are done. The only things we really have to do are these, and those are scary by themselves. Level 5 is supposed to be in there. And for some reason, you can't sleep at any of these facilities for some reason. So I'm gonna go grab this one over here, and maybe it'll let me, you know, skip the night. And if it allows me to skip the night, maybe it'll reset it for the rest. I don't know. Let's find out.
seeing a piece.
How you doing, buddy?
Be blue. Not everything.
You have a very colorful philosophy.
And yet, I don't have the dyes to match it. I can, however, make beautiful clothes. I'm really quite good at it. Want me to show you? Come here. I only have blue fabric because this cloth is meant to become uniforms. I can create whole worlds out of fabric, but only a blue world. Now, how would a uniformly blue world make you feel?
So you're a seamstress. What do you make?
Bears. Toys for children. But adults sometimes want to have a teddy bear, too, now. Perhaps you'd like to have one.
Well, I don't know.
Blue is so noble. And I have come to hate it. Tell me, would you be willing to help me with something?
Do dyes other than blue still exist?
Well, certainly. But only a concoction of crushed berries will do. And ordinary paints. Unlikely.
Okay, how would I get some for you?
The military had a supply used to create secret markings. But then everything ceased to be secret and... Well, you know the rest.
So many things fell by the wayside.
Many colors of dye can be found all over, actually. People have told me they've seen containers, but in places too high or too dangerous to reach. I have a map that shows where.
I'll bring them to you.
Well, thank you. But you have to hurry. Some containers have been left in the open, too long in the sun, and the dye will be ruined.
Okay, got it.
Please, hurry.
Thank you.
And now you see why I don't show me climbing these towers. They're a pain. So the tower there. What's this? Little windmill. I'm just trying to see if there's anything else that needs to discover. So maybe when we come back, we'll start trying to discover some of these locations. And if we find more side quests, there are not tower challenges or paraglider challenges or, you know, just challenges in general, like this kind of crap right here. If it's nothing like that, and then we'll do them. If not, then we won't do them at all. And as soon as all the little quests are done, where, like for instance, trap four biters in the cage. If we find stuff like that, I'll be more than happy to do that stuff. But yeah, we're running out of options for stuff to extend this series. And pretty soon we're going to start a new series. So I think, looking at our map here, we still need to go and do this area and get those inhibitors. Let's see here. Need to get that inhibitor there. I want to try to get all the inhibitors if I can. There's a dark zone there. We gotta get the inhibitors there. Level 5. There's an inhibitor over there. There's a question mark. We have no idea what that is. So yeah, I think next time we come here, we're gonna be exploring and trying to get stiff. Anyways, make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to support button. I'll see you guys again soon.